2014 White Burgundy. Why is it so great? Because it is. In my opinion, 2014 will go down as one of the greatest White Burgundy vintage of the last 50 years. I think it's better than 2002, better than 2010. I think it's on the same level as 1989, which was one of the first great White Burgundy vintage I ever experienced. This is a vintage that benefited from a long, uneventful growing season. There were some storms around the end of the growing season, but they did not affect anything. The harvest was really early, which means that the acidity in the grapes was really well kept. Those are wines that are they are steely, they have energy, they have power, they also have a great core of fruit and substance. Those are wines that are really enjoyable young, but also I think wines that will age effortlessly in a cellar. So what should you do? Stock up on 2014 White Burgundy.